Make an arrest after a shooting sends a person to the hospital. 58-year-old Randall Varner faces an assault charge. Covington police officers were called to East 16th Street shortly after 10 last night. They found 27-year-old Dwayne Nichols shot in the abdomen. It appears there was a fight and Varner fired several shots from a rifle, hitting Nichols once. Medics took Nichols to the hospital. We do not know his condition.